Parents, after prayerful consideration and diligent planning, we are ready for your students from 6th through 12th grade to return to campus for Met Youth Ministry on Wednesday nights. We are so excited, and I know that you are thrilled too. Now, we've made several adjustments to make sure that this experience is as safe as possible. One of those adjustments includes the check-in process. It's going to be completely touchless. We're making sure that our volunteers are checking in your students to minimize the amount of surfaces that your students are going to be coming in contact with. Also, we're requiring our volunteers to wear masks for the entire duration of the Wednesday night service. As far as masks are concerned with students, we do require that they wear them from the moment that they come into the lobby and then until they find their seat in the main sanctuary. At that point in time, they can take their mask off so long as they are socially distant from the other students in the environment. And we're gonna do our best to make sure that that plays out. The students may then put their masks back on when they travel to a different area on our campus where we're gonna do life groups. And of course, they'll leave their masks on for the entirety of that experience. The other adjustment that we've made is our 1.5 hour service from 7 to 8:30 is gonna be broken up in two different parts. The first part is going to be for the main worship experience where we're gonna have the message, our engaging worship, and a couple other fun elements for the students to engage with. And then the last 30 minutes is going to be for life groups. Now, typically, our middle school life groups unfold on the weekends, concurrent with our main worship service, and high school life groups are on Sunday nights. But for this next season, we're gonna consolidate it all to Wednesday nights. So it's 7 to 8:30, and check-in begins at 6:30. Now, if you're not feeling comfortable with your students coming back on campus, we totally understand that and respect your position. So we are committed to making sure that all of our Wednesday night experiences are continued to be live streamed on either our Met Youth Facebook page or our Met Youth YouTube channel. So please be sure to like our page and also subscribe to our YouTube channel so that way you can set it up for notifications and your students will never have to miss a Met Youth experience, even if they're watching from home. We're so excited to be able to see your students face to face, eye to eye, and be able to help them connect to God and to one another. We look forward to seeing them soon.